Hey guys, this is Jace here from the Bro Force, and welcome to a video. Let's play. We are going to be playing the Swindle. So it's a pretty fun game. It's free if you have PlayStation Plus up until February 7th, I believe, 2017. So I figured I would check it out and create a new game. Kinda suck at it, but I've played it before in the past. But yeah, it's pretty fun. In 100 days, Scotland Yard will activate the breakthrough artificial intelligence technology, codenamed the Devil's Basilisk. Okay, its surveillance capabilities will be total if the project is completed. Your career as a master burglar will be untenable. Steal it before that can happen. Got it. You have 100 days. Oh, shoot. Of course that has to come after that. So this game's pretty fun. Background's pretty cool. And it's fun. Just remember, it's free if you have PlayStation Plus. So let me know in the comments if you want me to do any more videos. This is just kind of a for fun thing. But I'm not really planning on doing any more videos on it, but if you want me to, let's say we're gonna read this. And then we can go on the SHAREfactory channel. Watching this card. Anyway, because we still can't have 15 mini videos. I mean, oh, thank you. Oh my heck, I hate this. Oh, by the way, I call these things Junkbots. Like, oh, wait, who are we? Sidelia? Chambers? Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus. Yeah, it looks like Squidward is a human. Oh wow. Sorry guys, we might end up okay, I'm gonna do this. I will complete it this time. I would say now, but oh my! Okay. That was way too fast. Sorry guys, this is going to be Isaac is going to be strong. I really got one of those. The point is basically each eye can do as much as you can, and the more eyes you do, the more upgrades you can get, and you can eventually get a hacking, oh dude, get a hacking upgrade, where you can actually, oh dude, so that's the worst thing. Thank you. I don't think we're actually talking about that. Stupid. Oh, I still got 80% of the cash. So I guess we're getting back in.
I'm the same guy.
Oh yeah, because I said. Normally, if you either got it, then they will basically be put in some characters or something. And you will be playing some more. They have like double points or something. Like two. No, actually, it's triple points. By the way guys, once again, in a couple months, I'm not sure, it might be spring, maybe February, I'm not sure how the world's really arc is really that hard, and I'm not sure how the world's really arc is really that hard, if I say, spring 2016, but it could come out early. If you recommend, so I'm planning on giving you that, and I'm definitely, you can count on it. Doing some wrestling. Probably on mine. I have a few cousins that, like to, that are excited for it too. So we're all gonna be getting it, making the world. So I will definitely be doing some work this time. But if there's any, probably pretty cheap ones, like $30 or less, that you highly recommend. Maybe like I was going to get a game seven days. So called 7 days back. Zombie game. You know, it looks pretty fun, but truthfully, any game, like even Titanfall, I've looked on iPad or Switch mode, and even Titanfall. You know what, guys? I'm sorry, but I'm going to go forward. Pending, I'm gonna check out.